Shot 12 guys since I've been here.
12 guys and you just took 21.
I've had 4 of my best friends get killed since I've been here. If I can save one American from getting hurt, then I'm doing my job. I don't care about my life, I care about my family's life. That's the only reason I'm here. This place will, it'll make you pretty hard, it'll give you some thick skin. I'm not proud of killing people, I'm just proud to serve my country. I just want to be normal, I want to live a normal life.
Do you think you can after this?
I'm sure I'll be alright.